Please welcome the 1993 Humanitarian of the Year Award, my friend Mr. Michael Jackson. Michael!
Thank you. Eddie.
Yeah. No. I want to know what happened. I don't know about them.
I'm sorry about this. Very sorry. You want to know what happened?
Yeah, what happened?
What?
You can't just come out like that and not tell us what happened. I mean...
You really want to know? I was dancing. And I went into a spin. And I twisted my ankle very badly. But I wanted to come here to thank everyone. But first, Eddie, I heard you do have a new album out. You're the one who's dangerous.
See, I thought... See, I thought... Just finish. Don't drag me into this. Because last time I saw you, your foot was fine.
I know, but I'm in pain now. I'm really
in pain.
Ever since...
Michael's in pain.
Ever since I was a child, I realized I had a lot of love to share from my soul. The black tradition is a tradition of soul. I love you too.
You know, when I'm trying to get you, don't be, you know... Now, let me get out. Let me do that. When I'm in, just be real cool with the gig.
Looks like what's up with you?
Which one?
With the flowers, because what's that?
Yes, it did. It had the flowers in it.
And Michael Jackson and I are flying.
He did a video with Michael Jackson, a song with Michael Jackson. And who wrote that song?
I wrote the song. I was like, just to show you how much audacity I have. It's like, not only do I sing with Michael, it's like, and Michael, and I wrote it. It's like, it's the most, the craziest artist on the planet.
Uh-huh. And were you friends with him up until recently when he died?
I was friendly with Michael since I got in the business up and right up until then. I was friendly with him.
Yeah. Because you did another video with him too. You did Do You Remember?
I did Remember the Time with him. Yeah, and he used to always call me when he was getting awards. It must be like 10 award shows where I gave him trophies a bunch of times. I was his favorite guy to give him trophies.
I'm sure you got crazy stories. And what do you do like hanging out every day? What you